Okay. Welcome to you all to a marvelous event, the union between Jean Mathieu and Diana. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit,
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all. Diana, oh, before I really start, I want to warn all of you that it will be somewhat bilingual, so a mixture of English and French. Diana et Jean-Mathieu, l'Église partage votre joie et vous accueille de grand cœur avec vos parents et amis au jour où, devant Dieu notre Père, vous établissez entre vous une communauté de toute la vie. Que le Seigneur vous exauce en ce jour de fête du ciel, qu'il envoie son esprit pour vous fortifier et vous protéger. Qu'il vous donne ce que désire votre cœur et qu'il accomplisse vos demandes. And now, let us sing the glory of God. God, who since the beginning of the world have blessed the increase of our strength, show favor to our supplications and pour forth the help of your blessing on Diana and Jean-Mathieu, so that in the union of marriage, they may be bound together in mutual affection, in likeness of mind, and in shared holiness. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever. Please be seated. As you can see, sitting is not easy for everyone. Now Kevin will do the first reading. And before we start, I want to mention that these readings were actually chosen by Diana and Jean-Mathieu.
A reading from the book of Genesis. Let us make man in our image according to our likeness, and let them have dominion over the fish of the sea, and over the birds of the air, and over the cattle, and over all the wild animals of the earth, and over every creeping thing that creeps upon the earth. So God created man in his image. In the image of God, he created him. Male and female, he created them. God blessed them, and God said to them, be fruitful and multiply, and fill the earth and subdue it, and have dominion over the fish of the sea, and over the birds of the air, and over every living thing that moves upon the earth. For God saw everything that he had made, and indeed it was very good. The word of the Lord.
Fine with the Lord.
Lecture de la Ligue de la Jeunesse. Au commencement, Dieu dit, faisons l'homme à notre image, selon leur ressemblance. Qu'il soit le maître des poissons de la mer, des oiseaux du ciel, des bestiaux, de toutes les bêtes sauvages et de toutes les bestioles qui vont et viennent sur la terre. Dieu créa l'homme à son image. À l'image de Dieu, il le créa, et il les créa homme et femme. Dieu les bénit et leur dit, soyez féconds et multipliez-vous. Remplissez la terre et soumettez-vous. Soyez les maîtres des poissons de la mer, des oiseaux du ciel et de tous les animaux qui vont et viennent sur la terre. Et Dieu vit tout ce qu'il avait fait. C'était très bien. Parole du Seigneur.
Thank you.
Disciples, you are the salt of the earth. But if salt has lost its taste, how can its saltiness be restored? It is no longer good for anything, but it is thrown out and trampled underfoot. You are the light of the world. A city built on a hill cannot be hidden. No one, after lighting a lamp, puts it under a bushel basket, but on the lampstand, and it gives light to all in the house. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Please be seated. Transformation. I'm well aware that when you start living with other people, after living a certain time alone, you need to learn to do a lot of compromises. And we need humility, we need patience, we need tolerance, we need love to be able to do that. Because it's not easy. But I became a priest only recently, in November. I lived a long time alone. Eventually, I had a girlfriend for a few years. And eventually, God brought me to share my life with the Dominican Order. Now, they have to live only two people together. I had to learn to do that within the house. 24 people. I'm lucky, in the old days, there were 500 people in Tony's house. But it's still the same thing. Learning to live with someone else, to share meal, to make compromise, and to pay attention to the other. When you live alone, it's easy to concentrate everything on ourselves. But as Christians, we're called to concentrate, to put energy elsewhere, to look after people around us who need help, to support each other. And nowhere is it more true than in marriage. It is a momentous decision in one's life. A decision that Jean-Mathieu and Diana are about to make. Now, I do hope that in saying all this, that I didn't scare you off. Good. And I knew I would not, because just looking and listening to them talking to each other during the music, it's hard to fake that. Alors, c'est un plaisir pour moi d'être témoin de cette union entre Jean-Mathieu et Diana. Now, to make sure that everybody can see, as they stand, I will ask some people to remove these two chairs. Okay? I can stand. Diana et Jean-Mathieu, vous êtes venus dans cette église pour que le Seigneur confirme lui-même par sa grâce votre décision de contacter Maria en présence du ministre de l'Église et devant la communauté. Le Christ bénit abondamment votre amour conjugal pour aider les époux à se garder toujours fidèles l'un à l'autre et à porter ensemble toutes les responsabilités du mariage. Il enrichit et fortifie le sacrement spécial, ce qu'il a déjà consacré par le baptême. C'est pourquoi je vous demande maintenant d'exprimer votre intention devant l'Église. So this is why I'm now asking you to say aloud your desire before God. The questions, I have three questions to ask. The first one is in English, the second in French, the third is in English. Diane, you will answer separately, or you answer to me, and you answer I have. Okay? Or yes, whatever you want. Diana et Jean-Mathieu, Have you come here to enter into marriage without coercion, freely and wholeheartedly? Now you need to do it loud so everybody can hear.
Oui.
En vous engageant dans la voie du mariage, vous vous promettez à vos rituels et nécessaires. Est-ce pour toute la vie? Is it for your life?
Oui.
Are you prepared to accept children lovingly from God and to bring them up according to the law of Christ and His Church?
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Okay.
Maybe I should have taken the time.
Moi, Jean-Mathieu, je reçois Diana comme épouse. Je te promets de te rester fidèle. Dans le bonheur et dans les épreuves, dans la santé et la maladie, pour t'aimer tous les jours de ma vie.
Strengthen the consent you have prepared before the church, and graciously bring to fulfillment his blessing within you. When God joins together, let no one put asunder. Ce consentement que vous venez d'exprimer en présence de l'Église, que le Seigneur le confirme et qu'il vous comble de sa bénédiction, ce que Dieu a uni, que l'homme ne le sépare pas. Let us bless the Lord. Thanks be to God. Bless and sanctify your servants, Diana and Jean-Mathieu, in your love, O Lord, and let these rings, a sign of their faithfulness, remind them of their love for one another, through Christ our Lord. Amen. Bénis, Seigneur, et sanctifie dans leur amour les serviteurs Diana et Jean-Mathieu. Ces alliances sont pour eux signes de fidélité, qu'ils soient aussi le rappel de leur tendresse et de leur amour. Amen.
Diana reçoit cette alliance, signe de mon amour et de ma fidélité, au nom du Père, du Fils et du Saint-Esprit.
Jean-Mathieu, receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity in the name of the Father and the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
Please, I would all invite you to stand, and Kevin will come, and we will do some prayer. Dear brothers and sisters, as we call to mind the special gift of grace and charity by which God has been pleased to crown and consecrate the love of our sister Diana and of our brother Jean-Mathieu, let us commend them to the Lord. The response to each prayer is, Lord, hear our prayer.
That these faithful Christians, Diana and Mathieu, will be joined in the holy matrimony, they always enjoy health and well-being. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
That you will bless their covenant as you chose to sanctify the marriage that has been given. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
That they be granted perfect and fruitful love, peace, and strength. And that they bear faithful witness to the name of Christ. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
That the Christian people may grow in virtue day by day, and that all who are burdened by any may be settled with grace from above. Yes. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
That the grace of the sacrament will be renewed by the Holy Spirit in all married persons here present. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers. Graciously pour out upon this husband and wife, O Lord, the spirit of your love, to make them one heart and one soul, so that nothing, whatever may divide those you have joined, and no harm come to those you have filled with your blessing. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. Please be seated.
Young ones.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness we have received the bread we offer you. Fruit of the earth and work of your hand, it will become for us the bread of life. Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for to your goodness we have received the life we offer you. Through the divine work of the man, we will become our grateful gift. Let this be done. Pray, brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, our mighty Father. Accept the same of sacrifice de ta au Seigneur de Fils, il a valu à toute l'humanité de sceller avec toi l'éternelle alliance à l'eau par la grâce de ta vérité. Maintiens Diana et dans la Dieu, dans l'amour et la fidélité, ils se sont promis pour toujours. Par le Seigneur, par le Christ, notre Seigneur. Amen. The Lord be with you.
And your spirit.
Lift up your heart.
We live unto the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord, our God. Vraiment, il est juste bon pour ta gloire et pour ta salut de t'offrir notre action de grâce, toujours et toujours. Seigneur, Père très saint, Dieu dernier, c'est tout ça. Car tu as fait de l'alliance entre les époux un engagement plein de tendresse et d'harmonie, un lien irrévocable de paix pour que la pureté et la fécondité du foyer chrétien augmentent le nombre de ceux qui deviendront des enfants. C'est pour ton plan de salut, Seigneur. C'est la grâce admirable des sacrements qui enrichissent à la fois l'humanité et l'Église, car toute naissance ajoute à la bonté du monde, et la nouvelle naissance fait grandir ton peuple saint. And so, with the angels and all the saints, we declare your glory as with one voice we acclaim. Holy, holy, holy Lord, God, heaven and earth, full of your glory, Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord, Hosanna in the highest. You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all things. May I invite you to kneel, please? If you can, to send out some questions. May holy, therefore, these gifts be strength by sending down your spirit upon them like a dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread, and giving thanks, he broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more, giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant,
which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. The mystery of faith. We proclaim the death of the Lord and profess the resurrection until we come again. Offre par ici les bois de la mort et de la résurrection de ton Fils, nous t'offrons, Seigneur, le pain de la vie, la source du salut, et nous te rendons grâce, car tu nous as estimé dignes de nous tenir devant toi pour ce service. Humbly, we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church, spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, our Pope, Michael, our Bishop, and all the clergy. Souviens-toi de ces nouveaux époux, Diana et Grand Mathieu. Tu les as conduits jusqu'à ce jour de leur noce. Par ta grâce, puissent-ils demeurer dans l'amour mutuel et dans la paix. Souviens-toi aussi de nos frères et sœurs qui se sont endormis dans l'espérance de la résurrection. Et souviens-toi dans ta miséricorde de tous les défunts. Accueille-les devant toi dans la lumière de ton visage. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the Blessed Apostles and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever. Amen. Please stand. At the Savior's command, informed by the High Commission, we dare to say, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us. Diana and John Mathieu to kneel, because we have a special prayer for them. And as we kneel, I invite you all, as I do this prayer, to raise your right hand like this. Again, I will appeler les confrères. Tous ensemble, prions le Seigneur afin que dans sa bienveillance, il répande sa bénédiction sur ceux qui viennent de se marier dans le Christ et que par le sacrement du corps et du sang du Christ, il garde dans le même amour ceux qu'il a unis par une alliance sainte. O God, who by your mighty power, created all things out of nothing. And when you have set in place the beginning of the universe, form man and woman in your image, making the woman an inseparable helpmate to the man, that they might no longer be two, be but one flesh, and thought that what you were pleased to make one must never be divided. Seigneur Dieu, tu as sanctifié les noces par un si grand mystère que tu en as fait le sacrement de l'alliance du Christ et de l'Église. O God, by whom woman is joined to man, and the companionship they had in the beginning is endowed with the one blessing not forfeited by original sin, nor washed away by the flood. Regarde avec bonté ton serviteur et ta servante, Jean-Mathieu et Diana, unis par les liens du mariage et qui demandent le secours de ta bénédiction, envoie sur eux la grâce de l'Esprit. Par sa charité répandue dans le cœur, qu'ils demeurent fidèles à l'alliance conjugale. May the grace of love and peace abide in your daughter, Diana, and let her always follow the example of those holy women who praises our Son in the Scriptures. Que son époux, Jean-Mathieu, lui donne sa confiance, reconnaissant qu'elle est son égale, héritière avec lui de la grâce de la vie, qu'il la respecte et l'aime toujours comme le Christ a aimé l'Église. And now, Lord, we implore you, may these, your servants, hold fast to the faith and teach your commandments. Made one in the flesh, may they be blameless in all they do. And with the strength that comes from the gospel, may they bear true witness to Christ before all. May they be blessed with children and prove themselves virtuous parents who live to see their children. Au terme de leur vieillesse, ils parviennent à la vie bienheureuse dans le royaume des cieux. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. The peace of the Lord be with you always. Let us offer each other a sign of peace.
I invite you to stand.
By the power of the sacrifice of the Lord, accompanied with your loving favor, what in your providence you have instituted, so as to make of one heart, as to make of one heart in love, those you have already joined in this holy union, and replenished with the one bread and the one chalice. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. And now this is special solemn prayer, solemn blessing, and I will invite you two to deliver it. Up and down, and up and down. The Lord be with you. Diana et Jean-Mathieu, que Dieu le Père, vous éternel, vous garde vraiment unis dans un mutuel amour et que la paix du Christ habite en vous et demeure toujours dans votre maison. Amen. May you be blessed in your children, have solace in your friends, and enjoy true peace with everyone.
Amen.
Soyez dans le monde des témoins de l'amour de Dieu. Ouvrez votre porte aux malheureux et aux pauvres qui vous recevront un jour avec reconnaissance dans la demeure éternelle de Dieu.
Amen.
And may the Almighty God bless all of you who are gathered here, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in peace, glorifying the Lord with your life. I wish you to marvelous life together, and all of you have a great day. They have a life before death, but for you all, I wish you a great day. Any two witnesses? Still work to do. Well, I guess in addition to the witnesses, we need a lot of help with the veal.
Yeah.
Sister Diana, it's a wonderful, you know, for your life today,
yeah,
and for all our family. We are so happy. We are so proud. You make us really proud. It's a wonderful wedding in Mundare community, in Mundare family. We're so proud. And yeah, I'm so happy in this day. And you can say something. You want to express yourself. It's your day.
Yeah.
It's a step in your life.
For me, first of all, I would like to thank my entire family. I would like to thank my, starting off really with my mom and my dad. If it wasn't for mama and baba, just kind of instructing me the right way, guiding me the right way, loving me in like a full abundance. There's nothing that my dad wouldn't have done or my mom wouldn't have done to like help me to succeed in what I'm doing, whether it's education, showing me love, being there for me, advising me, whatever it is, my parents were always there. So mama and baba, first and foremost, thank you from the bottom of my heart. And also with God too. I should have thanked God first, but that's how you guys taught me. But also with God, always teaching me that with God, nothing is impossible. With God, everything is possible. Trust in God, have faith. There might be delays and obstacles in the way, just like what happened to me, but we're here. So I thank God, I thank God, I thank God from the bottom of my heart. Then I want to thank all of my family. So my uncles back home in Juba. My sisters back home in Juba, my cousin brothers back home in Juba, in Tali, all the family around the world, in Canada, US, Australia, all of you guys, just showing me the love, the messages, the congratulations, that abundance of like, just pure, pure love. Words can't even imagine, like words can't even describe how I feel. And for the ones that came, you guys are everything. You're nothing without your sisters, you're nothing without your brothers, honestly. From Salma to Kareem, to Rosa, to Ashola, to Amuri, to Apiu, to those Auntie Nadia, to Auntie Katie, to Deng, to Agum, to all of them, to all these aunties, all these uncles who came, to Malaika, my little nieces, little Mary, all of you guys, Nasalwa. I cannot thank you enough from the bottom of my heart, and every single one of my bridesmaids with standing by me, being there for me, and just putting up with some of my stuff. And also to one of my best friends in the world, Nibu, for coming all the way from Minnesota and just showing me love. And to my in-laws, Mama, Papa, Jetem, Jetem, Jetem. Bisou, bisou, bisou. And Claire, bisou, my chérie.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. My God bless you and bless your new home. We are so proud that you're going to your new home.
Thank you.
You will be blessed.
Thank you.
You did your part. God will fulfill everything.
Thank you.
My God
and to
bless
my brother
you.
Agustino, for always being there for me. Agustino. My brother Agustino, you and Rania, you guys, it took a magaringa for my. Always, always, always giving me baby blessing to stand at my wedding. Thank you.
Thank you.
And
thank
always
you.
Just being there advising me everything.
You are our sister. We are so proud for you.
Thank you.
And yeah, as I say, God will fulfill.
Thank you.
Thank
okay.
you.
Thank
May
you.
May God bless.
Okay, mommy, we gotta go.
Okay. Where's the limo?
Thank you, brother. You make a wonderful day for our family and for your family. Welcome to our family. And it is, we're so proud of you. And yeah, we pray God will bless you more in the family, in this family.
And I'm so proud to be part of your family as well. Actually, I said to Diana, it was the most beautiful day of my life. And it's all about happiness and love. In this wedding, we can feel the happiness of people. And it's because of her, because she's full of happiness. She makes people feel better and be better. And I'm so glad. And I'm so glad as well to know the brother with all of you guys. So I really appreciate it.
Thank you very much, brother. May God bless you and bless all your home.
Thank you. Yeah.